We're not supposed to beat him. We're not supposed to beat him. Ah, I hate stories like this. Ah. Damn! Who is this guy? Wait a minute.
Let go of me!
So we finally meet. Huh? Oh, Shaman of Salvation. Long have we waited for this day.
What? Shaman? Me?
How uncanny. So much in common with the blue butterfly and Seed Hollow's energy. Oh, my apologies. You must be bewildered by this disrespectful treatment.
Who the heck are you? And what do you want from us?
Oh. How rude of me. You may call me
Lilith.
They, the pilgrims of Avia. I, their shepherd. And I will not rest. Not until we open the path to Utopia. Esther Lucia.
Utopia? Wait, you just said Asterusia, but that's the same place we're headed.
Ah, truly? Our goals eclipse one another. Then I needn't prattle on. This meeting has proven quite serendipitous. I promise to take care of everything. Now, dear Shaman. Prepare yourself for glory, for a grand pilgrimage awaits us. We shall pave a new path to Esther Lucia.
I don't think so! You don't get to make the rules on my watch! You fuckface!
If...
Oh, crap. Wow. Put that dragon to sleep.
You are unworthy.
Facts. Gita go and die without her.
Lyria, welcome to our new home.
Please save me! Stop it!
were you when I needed you the most?
You were awake? You big jerk! Do you know how worried I was? First those weirdos took Lyria, and then you wouldn't wake up! Are you gonna be fine now? Good. In that case, better to let everyone know you're up. Cat's been beside herself.
We can't afford to stop. We have to...